Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as I just said before this match, this is a guest matchup this evening, thanks to our friends over at Attack Pro Wrestling.
Awesome to see Attack Pro get a showing here at Great Bear Promotions. Obviously, you know, I suppose the most famous son of Attack Pro Wrestling is, of course, Total Nonstop Action Wrestling's White Lightning Mark Andrews, doing amazing for himself over in the United States.
Absolutely. We owe this a favour anyway, seeing as we had a guest Great Bear Grand Championship match on one of their shows. They actually ran up north, so, that's how we do.
We try to be good folks.
Absolutely. Well, the two competitors in the ring are as follows. We have, from Mexico City, Mexico, obviously, Super Santos Senior, going one-on-one with the girl from the Valleys, Nixon Newell. Not bad, eh?
Yeah, not bad. Not as good as Bobby Cassidy. Not as good as Bobby Cash's German accent, but you know, I'll give you that.
That's as good as you heard. Well, Super Santos giving chase to Miss Newell here. Well, obviously, Newell's got a speed advantage over there. Oh, beefy Mexican luchador showing his strength there. Big shoulder tackle, but only good for a one count. Interesting matchup here.
Absolutely.
Not a dissimilar scenario to what we had with Mr. Brooks and Miss Storm before. Obviously, Newell is quicker, more agile, and Santos the more taller, maybe stronger competitor as well. As there is a beautiful Hurricanrana by Nix Newell, showing that she can do the luchador style as well.
Absolutely. Again, a truly equal contest. You know, Super Santos Senior, you know, coming from a long line of luchadors, the likes of Mil Máscaras, you know, the Jorge Rivera, Skyder, as he's well known in the West. You know, they're going against Nix Newell, who's, you know, had a good show.
Oh my goodness. I had to have a double take there, because I genuinely thought you rang the bell. But the bell that was rung right there was Super Santos Senior's head going head first into that turnbuckle.
Mask or no mask, that is going to hurt.
See. Oh, Newell here rolling over for a cover. Obviously, Nix Newell, no stranger to a Great Bear ring. Obviously, herself and Chris Brooks, I believe, getting a big victory, actually, over Damien Don and Violet Vendetta at our last Great Bear show, if I'm not mistaken.
And obviously, in between that, Nix Newell, obviously, suffering a collarbone injury, so it's awesome to see her back at... Ooh, I was about to say at 100%, but maybe not quite now.
Well, yeah, that's going to jolt her shoulder because the roots body. Smart though on the part of Super Santos, doing what he had to do as the no comprende with referee Dez. Referee Dez here. Excuse me. It's obviously Super Santos' debut in a Great Bear ring. No stranger to Attack Pro Wrestling. Obviously, the weird and wonderful world of Attack Pro Wrestling. We can't say enough positive things about our Welsh friends.
Absolutely. You know, again, Super Santos Senior, one of the many talents coming out of Attack Pro Wrestling right now, and he's looking to get the victory. Oh, really wanting to make a mark here in his initial outing here in Great Bear Promotions.
Well, that scoop and a slam didn't get the job done. Maybe a little bit nonchalant with that 1 foot cover. Nixon, you were absolutely no stranger. Locking up with the gents in the ring as she takes the buckle the hard way. Thanks to Santos there. It's a cover again. Maybe didn't quite have the leverage he needed on that pinfall there. The heavier Super Santos Senior has the advantage here over the lady from the Valleys. Oh my goodness. Big slap and another. Oh, and just a rake of the eyes.
Super Santos Senior clearly trying to keep things above board, but when you're getting slapped in the face, it's very hard to play by the rules.
Couldn't agree more. Newell, obviously, like you alluded to, fresh off a terrible shoulder injury. She's showing some guts just to get in there. As you can see, the shoulder support across her left shoulder. Super Santos takes her over, a beautiful snap suplex cover, but only a two.
incredible suplex, incredible Technicos style wrestling from Super Santos Sr.
Beautiful use of the Spanish language there, Quay. And oh, just knife edge chops that you know what they mean in any language. Oh, Santos just eats a boot right to the face. Up goes Newell. Well, sucking Santos in and a dive in, maybe a hurricanrana here, but no. The bigger Santos holds on. Onto the feet, off he comes. And looking for a hurricanrana, he's owned it. Oh my goodness. Oh, that just shows that he's just as agile as Newell as he lifts him up. Oh, oh, gory special if I'm not mistaken. That could well be that Newell down here, but only for the count of two.
A modified Gory Guerrero special there into, obviously, a front-facing, almost electric chair drop style driver there.
Obviously, Santos paying homage to his father's Mexican style of luchador wrestling as Santos crawls for the top rope here. Interesting to see what this luchador can do for the top rope. But he just gets introduced to the laces of the boots. And follows up with a beautiful arm drag. And Nixon Newell now looking to go up top. Now, if there's one thing we know about Newell, she can certainly fly with the best of him. Super Santos shuts her down over the shoulder. Oh, Canadian backbreaker. Oh, and that sends shivers down the spine of Newell in the cover. Only a two.
Super Santos very, very aware of the most recent injury of Nixon Newell, very much trying to focus on that upper body, very much needed to get the win here and very much make a strong impression while he's, I'd say, an away game here at Great Bear Promotions.
Beautifully put, great. Super Santos looks to take flight, but there is no water in the proverbial pool as Nixon Newell finds a way out, maybe looking for that flipping hand instead.
Incredible, almost Rudolph style strike there from Super Santos Sr. Looking to implement a few maybe dirty tactics again. Is he a technical? Is he a Rudolph? We're not quite sure what he needs to do to get the win here over the regular here in Great Bear.
And Nixon Newell wisely rolled to the outside of the ring to try and regain some of her wits, but Santos obviously not wanting to win with a count. Fair play to him as he rolls back in the ring. Newell could be done. There's a cover. You heard that kick out screaming, and there's that fighting spirit of Nixon Newell.
A little bit of a, as you said, Japanese puro style fighting spirit to counteract the Mexican prowess of Super Santos here.
Well, he's certainly got an international flavour on this show this evening.
And well, Wales is international, is it not?
It certainly is. It's only across the border, maybe half an hour away. But just a big strike once again to the chops of Nixon Newell. Santos Sr. may be looking for it. Maybe it's superplex here, but Newell fights away. Oh, well, that's one way to get out of it. Oh, using that speed. Victory for Newell in our guest Attack Pro Wrestling matchup here.
Absolutely incredible and a well-deserved win and a well-needed win for Newell as well. Coming back from such a terrible injury. You know, 2015 and onwards in Great Bear, obviously going to see great things from the Welsh lady.